It is day 223 here in Wong, and we are going to look for SIM cards and then go for breakfast.
He needed to make something that was really easy to make, so a thin noodle with a bit of butter and a lot of parmesan that makes it become really creamy. In the 20s, Mary Pickford, that was the best mute actress in Hollywood, she came for her honeymoon in Rome and ended up in this restaurant, fell so much in love with the fettuccine Alfredo that personally gave to Alfredo a fork and a spoon made of 24K gold. Every star from Hollywood, they came here and eat this fettuccine with this fork and spoon and tried it. King, the emperor of the fettuccine, Alfredo.
According to our wait staff, he says he is to... Oh my god. The intense time. 기억나?
I think it will get colder tonight, but just thankful it's not raining, because if not we can't visit all these places. It's getting colder now as the time passed and night is starting to fall. Not so hot.
Not already?
Going into evening already, what?
So
meh. Vatican City has its own laws.
Yeah, correct, not.
It That's what it Wendy said. Shopping, and we are making our way to the Colosseum, which is apparently 7 to 10 minutes away from where we were. Underwhelming. The view, nothing magnificent. How do you feel?
Okay.
How do you feel?
Oh man.
Apparently they charge by kilos here, so regardless of what you buy, as long as it's like within 1 kg, you just pay £15. Yeah, so it's pretty cool here. I managed to get quite a bit of stuff, and I'm happy.